Hello again, it's Wes from Flower Pot Records. Welcome to the 2022 Flower Pot Records Extravaganza. We've got the style section first off with two new songs. The first one's going to be their first official single. The second one won't be on their new album. So get excited, and we're going to take you over to that.
All right, we got the style section. Happy holidays, everyone.
All right, we hope you like the new stuff from the Style section. Keep on the lookout for their self-titled album out soon on Flowerpot Records. Next, we've got a short and fun set from Sprout GF with a drummer, too. Oh, it's so fun. Take a look.
Take a back ride. Thank you.
Yes, Sprout never disappoints. What a fun little bit. We've got acoustic sets from Joe Rodriguez and new signee Alan Luth. Joe's got a couple of new tunes for you, and Alan is going to play through three songs from his upcoming record. And we've got more to post soon, so stick around.
Single fucking week is a litmus test of how I am perceived. I'm never too surprised when they call me sir. Says the fucking face of a boy or a girl. Ask a stranger on the street to tell you what they think, and half the time they aren't even sure. Cause I got hairs on my head and on my face. I want to break every sheet of glass in this place I made home. Not long ago, I want to break every single bone in my body tonight to make it right, to make myself feel like I'm small enough. Raise my voice and saying what I think. I let people walk all over me without making a stink, and I don't think I should do that anymore. I open up my mouth and I'm insecure. Is this the fucking voice of a boy or a girl? I can never really say just what I want to say without it passing through the filter of the world. So I'm making the choice to raise my voice. I can't avoid conflict for forever. This time I know I've got to go. I've got to take every opportunity to tell the truth, my point of view. And I don't care if you think I'm small enough. Say it older, say it wiser, say it stronger, I won't get smaller. Cycle along this jagged path I'm on. I can tell you I won't get smaller. Say it older, say it wiser, say it stronger, I won't get smaller. Cycle along this jagged path I'm on. I can tell you I won't get smaller. through. Bills and debts, they pile up and they make it hard to breathe. The world comes crashing down on me and I can't think or see. And every week it seems like I'm running out of steam, running out of money, and running out of dreams. So don't quit your day job, 'cause you've got bills to pay. You've got rules to follow, and it has to be this way. Don't quit your day job, that's the thing they always say. I don't think I'm built for this, and I don't wanna stay. Putting in those hours just to keep falling behind. And maybe if I try my best and I keep on working hard, maybe I can fix my life or at least just fix my car. And maybe this is all just one big conspiracy to get us all to sacrifice and feed the corporate greed. And maybe if I ran away and left it all behind, I'd be a better person, but I'd struggle to survive. So don't quit your day job, 'cause you've got bills to pay. You've got rules to follow, and it has to be this way. Don't quit your day job, that's the thing they always say. I don't think I'm built for this, I don't wanna stay. Doesn't have to be this way. Go quit your day job, that's the thing they'll never say. 'Cause we all gotta eat, and we all gotta pay.
Stop falling in love so fast. You've gotta get your shit together and move on from your past. You see how it affects you and also those you love. You've gotta do the work to rise above. Think through your words before you speak. Consider those you love and those you've yet to meet. Take solace in the fact that you haven't fucked up yet. You're doing better than you thought, don't you forget. Shame lives in the gap between expectations and reality. So temper what you think and what you think you'll get, 'cause no one ever owed you nothing yet. Your shame lives in the gap between expectations and reality. You're not a perfect person, but no one really is. So why are you the one you can't forgive? Grow up someday. people you look up to. Like everyone you hate, like all your friends and family. Therapy and medication can only get you so far. Gotta do the work, apologize, and break the patterns. You've gotta do the work, apologize, and break the patterns. You've gotta do the work, apologize, and break the patterns.
Hello, my name is Alan. Happy to be a part of this. Happy holidays. I think God is a cop. Yeah, I'll find you at your lowest point, somehow make it a little bit worse. I think God is a cop. Yeah, I'll hide in the bush and try to convince you he's there to protect you. I think God is a cop. Didn't peak in high school, now he's got someone to really fuck around with. I think God is a cop. Yeah, I think God is a cop. I think God is a cop. Maybe God is a pilot. Yeah, I'll guide you to somewhere you're already going to. Maybe God is a storm cloud. Yeah, I'll quench your thirst, but some things that might get a little bit broken. I still think God is a cop. Yeah, I think God is a cop. Yeah, I think God is a cop. I think God is a cop. Yeah, I think God is a cop. He must be a cop. I think God is a cop. Party's over, guests are leaving. Yeah, it's finally gonna be quiet. Smile big, but pout a bit so they don't know you're happy to see them go. They're setting off bottle rockets. A jump, I guess it caught me off guard. Well, it ain't exactly legal here, but it kinda looks pretty reflected off the snow. Midwest celebration. Thank you. feel the same when I'm gone. No subtle digs, no insults tossed around. Well, I'm not getting a kick out of this either. What was it like? Was I even there? Wear the same clothes, cut off all my hair. 'Cause I don't want you to notice me in the crowd. I don't want to hear you say that it was nice seeing me around. 'Cause I was never really there. What is it like? Am I really there? I said some things, gave you quite a scare. Well, I don't want to get pink slips, so forget it. I don't want to hear you say that it's the only way you know how to help. When did you stop being there? I don't want to notice you in a crowd. I don't want to hear you say that it was nice seeing me around. 'Cause I was never really there.
I love all those tunes. Practical Advice by Joe Rodriguez out 1/1/23. The Alan Luth album will probably be coming out shortly afterwards. Make sure you check it all out. We've got a few tunes from JV of the House of Wills after this.
Hello. My name is JV, as you may or may not know. This is the House of Wills, as you may or may not know. And so Wes said that I should do one of these videos for the Flower Pot Records holiday extravaganza bonanza Summer Slam Jam in December, which I found to be a strange title, but far be it for me to judge. And while I didn't prepare anything extravagant or especially exciting or didn't really prepare at all, I did write a Christmas song for the occasion. So I hope you enjoy it. Step outside, look up at the gray sky, look down at my feet, find nothing on the ground. It's quiet, it's the kind of quiet that it only gets when there's nobody else around. Didn't put up a tree. Didn't put out the milk and cookies. Santa never comes for me. I don't need a glass. Doesn't feel like Christmas time. It doesn't feel like Christmas time. It doesn't feel like Christmas time this year. So there you have it. Sorry for playing something so denominational. This next one will be more of a seasonal, secular number. Well, Well, here is the other song. People I can't trust. Changing my name couldn't change my life. Going through hell on a 10-speed bike. Getting real eerie about the people I can't trust. I can't trust. I can't trust. I can't trust any of us, including me. Thanks so much for watching. Happy holidays from me to you.
All right, y'all, to finish off the extravaganza, we've got a few shorter videos that were sent in by various musicians and independent businesses, starting with a fun little ad for Two Dogs Hot Sauce. Thanks for sticking around.
Christmas time is here, happiness and cheer, fun for all, the children call their favorite time of year. Snowflakes in the air, carols everywhere, olden times and ancient rhymes of love and dreams to share. Sleigh bells in the air, beauty everywhere, yuletide by the fireside, and joyful memories there. Christmas time is here, we'll be drawing near. Oh, that we could always see such spirit through the
So much, everyone, for tuning in. If you'd like to support the effort that it took to put this extravaganza together, we've got a PayPal, we've got a Venmo, and all the other things linked in the description down there. See you next year. Happy holidays. Thank you.
disease. And all the houses were swallowed up. Why do we work for anything? Work for anything. Video cameras don't grow the hands that hold them steady. All of our things are buried.